Hi, I'm Cherish Tuttle, and I've noticed that a lot of subscribers who have been subscribing to YouTube have really liked having, you know, maybe like an 8 or 10 minute warm-up video. So I'm going to do a 5 minute really easy warm-up video that you can sing with. I'm going to try and cater it towards, you know, the male bass, tenor, and tenor voices, and also a soprano or alto female voice. And so sing where is comfortable for you. This first exercise, we're just going to hum, just for an example. Okay, now it's time for you to sing. Basses down here, altos can start. Really just chime in when you feel comfortable. Exercise is going to be sung on a very simple ooh, and just so you have an example, so you know what you're doing here. Ooh. Ooh. Just stay relaxed. This should be fairly easy. Basses can start here. Altos can start here. Ready, go. Exercise. We're just going to keep it very simple, but it's going to be sung on we. And make sure you keep your vowel very e the whole time you're doing it, even when going higher. I'm going to keep a slight yawn in the back. For example, it should sound like this. We, 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 we. We, 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 we. Okay. Ready, go. This next exercise can be done on several different vowels. I'm going to do it first on E and demonstrate an E, but you can also repeat this exercise and do it on O, A, E, A, you know, any vowel that is comfortable for your voice. Just for an example, this is what it'll sound like. E.